Welcome back, folks, to quite possibly the exciting conclusion of Gobliins 2. Ammoniac has the prince, and he's being a bit evil about it. And what do we have to do? Well, it's gonna be a bit interesting. Going to let us near him? Apparently he is.
Yuppie.
Oh, hang on.
Yuppie.
Let's just see some. Ah, there we go. 3 exclamation marks. What is he humming? I don't know. Oh well. Ooh! That was weird. But we have a mouse. And because I just know we have to do this, because of the last time I played through it, we must use the mouse on the mud. Yes, folks, on the mud. Now we have a crocodile. What? This is a bit of a, well, long puzzle. And it's going to be painful. Oh. Whoops. Oh, we still have a mouse. This is a bit of an odd puzzle, let's be honest. Okay, mouse on mud. Crocodile on him. Oh, hang on. Ammoniac. Ah! Well, that is a bit small. Right, this is a bit of a long-winded puzzle, so I'm just trying to concentrate on it. Alright, what are we going to do? Yes. Mouse on mud. Crocodile comes out. Jump on crocodile. He throws boomerang at ammoniac. No, didn't work like I wanted it to. Not at all. Come on! Let's do this. So close to the end now. Okay, jump on that. You. I'm over here. This is a really long-winded This is a really complicated puzzle. Oh, there's timing involved in this, I think. God darn it. Okay. And again. This is not going well. This timing. Okay, I see what I'm meant to do. It's just the timing is so meh. Oh, the teeth! Oh, I remember teeth, but I kept aiming for him. No wonder I'm not getting anywhere. Ugh. Okay. Right, mouse on mud. Then him on that, then boomerang on teeth. Did I get the timing wrong? I must have done it too early. Right, let's try again. Mouse on mud. Crocodile. Now. Rank of teeth. You missed. This is exacting timing, and it's being frustrating. Come on. Mouse, mud. Crocodile. Boomerang teeth. It misses every single time. When we come back, folks, I'll figure this darn thing out. Until then,